Hi there, it's George here, and today I will have to show you a stock photography sales report. But before I will do that, I'm gonna tell you something new. For example, on Shutterstock I did become level 3. So happy, but from another side, so sad because remaining 2 months and Shutterstock will reset that levels and I will now become level 4. You know, I did sell this 250 files, photos. And to be level 4, have to sell 400 photos. And I will not reach that in this year. Anyway, another news. I will change my video format and I will do weekly update. And it will be nice. And in that video format, I will include photos and videos which I made in that week, for example. First week of November, what photos I did take in first week of November, and I will include in video photos that did sold. For example, in November I did sold pictures already, and why not show you update weekly? But I will not include I stock because you know how I stock. But anyway, this video format, monthly update on what sold on stock photography every month, I will say, but will be more short. So now on Shutterstock portfolio, I have already 2,600 photos and I will upload more. If you want to be contributor on this stock websites, links are in the description, so welcome. So now I'm gonna show you what pictures did sold on October 2021. October was like September, but I did tell with $1 more, and was like September. In September I had on Shutterstock downloads record, but in October I have downloads record 2. In September I had 31 downloads, but in October I have 33, you know, and hope will grow sales. And for the first place is Shutterstock, like I said, downloaded 33 photos and I did earn $6.78. Let's see what pictures were sold on Shutterstock this time. Place number 2 is iStock or Getty Images, and downloaded 14 photos and returned 5 files, 85 cents. And the most important photos which were sold on iStock is maple leaf, red and yellow, beautiful, and was sold with $4. Some beautiful flowers I did photographed in the summertime, in the beginning in June, and it sold with 70 cents. They called Alyssum and Begonia. Happy that iStock did sold fresh photos. And Shutterstock solding fresh photos as well. Every stock. And two orchids in bloom did sold with 27 cents. Different colors, one dark pink and one white pink. Amazing. And now let's see another pictures that were sold on iStock. Place number 3 is Adobe Stock did grow, and September was place number 7, but happy that sold some photos. And it sold 5 photos, did earn $4.95. And it sold a photo, and that time I photographed 2 years ago with my smartphone, and I dig around the tree to remove a tree to move in another place. This photo sold with $2.97. And this photo sold with 99 cents on Adobe Stock. And now let's see another pictures that sold on Adobe Stock. Place number 4 is Dreamstime. Downloaded 4 photos and I did earn $1.40, and downloaded each photo with 55 cents. In the past, Dreamstime did sold pictures with 58 cents, but I see now 55 cents. And this photo with table full of food in Moldova, I did photograph it as well in the beginning of the summer, and there was in Moldova city or hill veg. This is an editorial. This picture with number 7 I did photographed in the same place in Orkeilvek and downloaded. I am very happy, fresh photo. And this kind of pictures I will made 100. This photo is a passion fruit plant removed from the pot, and as you can see the root system. Downloaded, and I am happy I did shoot in springtime. And the dancing plant sold on Dreamstime. Happy, this is fascinating plant, and you can find on the web and find seeds and grow, and your plant will dance. And you can shoot and sell these pictures, like me. Place number 5 is 123 royalty free. Downloaded 3 photos and I did earn 91 cents. Hibiscus with 48 cents, which I planted the cutting, you know, inside. You this photo see already, that's it. This toy downloaded with 21 cents. This photo I made with my smartphone. I was in Greece. From Greece, this photo is. I was travel in summer 2018. And as well, this chicken downloaded with 21 cents. And big stock, more photos did sold in last time. This time 3 photos sold in my case. And it earned 75 cents. Big stock in the past sold 1 picture, but now 3 or 4, but we will see in November. Maybe it can fall, but I do not want that. And you know, pictures were sold with 25 cents each. And downloaded a photo with sequoia seedlings, which I grow from seed, and I did shoot in the summertime. And this is very fresh photo, an orchid, pink, isolated on white background. I did made photo staking on this photo and removed the background, that's it. And downloaded as well sweet potato. Amazing, I will shoot more of this sweet potato. And we will see if we'll sell some photos, you know. And place number 7 is deposit photos. Downloaded only 2 files. So sad about that, but 50 cents I did made only. African violets in water downloaded with 25 cents. And this photo with seed balls. Well, that's all the pictures that were sold for October 2021 and we'll see in the future. A ready weekly update. And in total for October 2021, like I said, I did made like September but a little bit more. I did made $21.14 with $10 less than October 2020. In October 2020, I had a big sale. So upload many photos if you want your content to be sold. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova. Activate that bell to get notification when I'm posting new videos and see you in another video very soon. Thanks so much. Bye bye, have an amazing day.